Pals, Greng here, and today we are playing a game that is made on RPG Maker 2000 engine, and that game is called Paranormal Syndrome. I heard that people are having a hard time to play this game, but all you need basically to do is having a Japanese language local, or if you're using Windows 7, you should just install Japanese language pack and a Japanese RPG Maker 2000 program enabled to play this. So, yeah. I'm totally newbie when it comes to horror games, but I hope you can, I hope you enjoy it, nevertheless. Without further ado, let's start Paranormal Syndrome, shall we? How to play Hitori Kaku Rempo, One Man Hide and Seek. Materials: stuffed animal, rice, a needle, a red thread, salt water, and something sharp like blade. Preparation step 1. Take all the stuffing from the stuffed animal and replace it with rice. Step 2. Put in your nail or blood in stuffed animal and stitch up the hole with red thread. Step 3. Put water in the bathtub. Ensure that there's salt water in hiding spot. I completed the preparations. Now it's just carrying it throughout with the steps. Ooh. What was that? Oh, it was just a lightning. No problem. And yes, this game is using MIDI-based music. Last time I've heard from Yuga was past 3 a.m. Way someone would call at that time. Surely something must have happened. There was nothing in the voicemail from Yuga, but I knew that something ill-omened happened. Oof. Give me a goosebumps. Chapter 1. Hitori Kaku Rempo, One Man Hide and Seek. Many of you have been asking me to play this Paranormal Syndrome game, so here I am. Good evening. Sorry for coming here late at night. Is Yuka-san at home? The light was on, so I came in. Outside was rain. The rain was harsh, so... It was rude of me, wasn't it? Middle of a night like this. Now that didn't sound ominous at all. Not at all. Dump. Lol. Okay, so I'm gonna check out some places. Let's see. Ordinary toilet. Okay, there's nothing more than toilet here. How about in here? Another toilet. Calendar, it seems. A scream was heard from the second floor. Ooh. Oh boy. I don't know if I want to go there. A saboteur has been tightly packed inside. A saboteur. Expensive face has been put here. Okay. The clock is ticking time. Buddhist altar, it seems. Its drawer is locked. Whatever. Empty matchbox has been thrown away. The evening bake bear has been put here. Wow, how gorgeous. It has just been eaten. Delicious looking gyoza has said on the plate. Okay. What's over here? There's nothing in here. What here? It's being shocked by an invisible power. Empty, isn't it? A faint smell of alcohol remains. A knife that looks like it'll cut well. What are you looking knives for? Jeez. Tons of flavoring inside. There's new oil inside. Have they cleaned up from dinner? Hmm. Stewed food inside the pan. High grade ingredients from Bradley's regions inside. Okay. Eating utensils inside. This also seems empty. This is not time to watch TV. The Kotatsu has been left on. Okay. Not omnious at all. Not at all. Thump, 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 thump. Door is locked. Door is locked. Okay, we cannot go there. Door is locked. There's something in there. What is Alta key? Ooh, nice. Lower spot here. Telephone line has been cut off. Tons of Western clothing in the closet. Okay. There's a first aid kit. Okie dokie. What's over here? Locked. Of course. Let's go to the second floor then. What the hell? Door is locked. Lined with books for children. Beautiful flowers. Hao Chang took good care of them. Not very organized. Something here. Library key. Stuffed animal. Nothing to concern. Where has Haru-chan gone? Okay. What the heck? Yuka! This kind of... Yuka. Wow. Yeah, I'm getting a bit scared. What the fuck was that? Something underneath the bed. Is it a key? Yuka, this is a joke, right? Why? Plenty of Western clothing inside. Bottle from when I went to Okinawa with Yuka. I can't go back, can I? Graduation apple from middle school times. Raining fiercely. Desk has been neatly organized. What? Teacup has gone gold. Lots of social manga. And shonen manga. Okay. I have a bad feeling about this. Let's see. Wow, what an exit sound. Not creepy at all. Not at all. Let's see. There should be something I can use to kill the bear. But Jason. Oh boy. What happened? Stop laughing! God! I don't wanna look. The fireplace can still be used. It can't be open for some reason. Yeah, I'm getting out of here. Just because. I need to find the body's thingy. Is it here? Drawer is locked. Something inside. Found a match. Okay. So I got that one. Oh boy. I have a very bad feeling about this. Oh yeah, the first item is on that Yuka's room. Alright. I'm just going to frantic save now on. Oh boy. Okay, here we go, dude. How terrible. Yeah, I'm getting out of here. I'm getting out of here. Screw this. Leave me alone. Whew. Okay. Well, that happened. yeah. I think this is enough for this episode anyways. hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you next time on more Paranormal Syndrome. I hope. bye. Bye-bye.